Something like the beach, yeah, I'm a fucking wave. You could ride me all day.
What is up, fam? It's your homie Crunkcuts, aka Skate Informant, here with another video. As you already noticed with the topic of this video, we're talking about this gentleman right here. So, Steven Fernandez, we all know the backstory here. There's no need to go into details. He got in trouble, yes, that's things of the past. But what is new is that for the past 2 months, he has resurfaced not only on his Instagram account, which he now came back up as Lil Cloud, but he is now back as an active YouTuber slash vlogger. He's putting out vlogs. He has already put out 2 videos in where he shows, I guess, a mixture of things. A little bit of just goofing around, a little bit of acting, a little bit of his club performances, and some skateboarding in there. So he's back at it again. And I would say the style of these videos are constructed or put together in a way to where, yeah, you can tell it's a vlog. It's like a daily, day in the life type of vlog. So that's pretty cool. Vlogs, everybody's doing vlogs now. So the reason why I'm talking to you guys about him right now is because I want to know what you guys think, not just of Steven, because I just mentioned what he's doing. I want to know what you guys think about this, about them two. What do they share that's similar? What is it? Well, I'll tell you one thing right now. Both of these individuals started off as skateboarders only. They have now evolved due to different changes, things in their life, and they're both now involved in skateboarding, but also in the music industry. Both Jeremy Rogers on your right and Steven Fernandez, aka Baby Scumbag, aka Lil Cloud, on the left, are both into club music slash hip-hop slash trap music slash singing, I guess R&B. I don't know, stuff's crazy. But I want to know what you guys think about these two guys. Should both of them quit and go back to skateboarding only? Should Jeremy just quit, shut his mouth, and continue skateboarding? Or should Baby Scumbag do the same thing? I don't know. And I don't care about what I think. I care about what you guys think. So please comment what you guys think. Let the whole freaking world know. And let these guys know. I'll put the links in the description below. Guys, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. Please like the video. It doesn't cost you anything. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much. Take care.